everyone, I'm Jaesong.
And I'm Somnoze, and we are the captain of Peer Helpers in Tangmachu Central.
Today, in this video, we are going to show you how Peer Helper used to help the student during school times.
This video is mainly based on how students get into the programs and how the Peer Helpers help them.
So, we hope you will enjoy this video. And let's start now.
So our topic was photosynthesis, and I settle with some questions. Before I start to continue teaching on this topic, let me check whether you have finished answering those questions. Keep your notebook open. You have not finished one question. Okay, good, good. Oh my God, how come you have not written even a single question? Even you have also not done. Why did you not finish your homework? What did you say?
I have been playing with my friends, sir.
When you have time to play, why didn't you have time to finish your homework? Show me yours. This is... Okay. This is not science. You are giving me English notebook. Again? Take your book aside. Good, good. Namdil, good. At least there is one member in this team who has completed the work. But rest of you. Listen, people who did not complete your homework, keep standing. Get up. Get up. You will keep standing till I complete my lesson today. Okay, I want you to be on your toes. In today's lesson, we are going to look at two equations to photosynthesis. And the first equation we are going to look at is word equation. So that you understand chemical equation better later. So, as I told you last time, there are several factors affecting photosynthesis. Now tell me the first factor.
Water.
Yes, very good. It is?
Water.
It is water. So, it is water plus, what is going to be here?
Carbon dioxide.
Very good. What are you doing? Where are you looking? Are you here in the class?
Okay.
Professor Jay, listen. First point, you have not completed your homework. And now, you are not attentive. If you have a problem, tell me honestly. What is your problem?
I can't hear you, sir.
Which means, do you really have a big problem?
Yes, sir.
You can't share it to me right now?
Yes,
trust me, I will not say to anyone.
Yes, sir.
I will help to solve your problem. You can't? Okay. Listen, friends.
Yes.
Is there anybody who is willing to help her?
I'm her close friend.
Good, Chanchu. Do you know all about her problems?
Yes, sir.
Very good. In this case, with your help, I expect it in her. Can you really help her?
Yes.
Okay. Looks like today I can't continue teaching because your friend Karmasiri is not ready. We can't learn anything if you are emotionally distracted. With this, I think I have to leave. Thank you, class.
Thank you, sir.
Hey, it's a disc of the Kashmir Madhya. Sit away, chill. I'm not going to be able to do this.
This time, do the jugamina.
Top the image.
Learn appropriate behavior.
Number 5, refer agents, helping youth get connected to school counseling opportunity and other appropriate service.
Thank you for watching this video.
And we hope you got some ideas about peer helper and how it works.
Lastly, please do support our channel by
subscribing and make sure your notification bell is on.